In Chowchilla, a school bus filled with children was hijacked. They were taken to an underground bunker, where they fought for their lives. With determination and teamwork, they dug tunnels and escaped.